just a small town girl, living in a lonely world.
The cast of Glee, which now includes newcomer Darren Criss, is set to tour the U.S. again this spring and summer. 13 members of the cast will hit the road, including Criss, Leah Michele, Corey Monteith, Amber Riley, Chris Colfer, Kevin McHale, Jenna Ushkowitz, Mark Salling, Diana Agron, Naya Rivera, Heather Morris, Harry Shum Jr., and Cord Overstreet. The tour kicks off May 21st in Las Vegas. We asked award-winning actor Chris Colfer at the beginning of the first tour and album announcement if there was an untapped audience for Glee.
I think so, and I think the audience has always been there. It's just now, like, they're kind of coming back. I think, you know, if you look back at all the old, you know, movies made, like Singing in the Rain, American in Paris, all those great musical comedies, musical movies, there's always an audience back then for them, and I think we're just rediscovering a new audience for it.
Tickets for the trek go on sale via an exclusive American Express pre-sale on February 11th. Boston and Toronto general on sales dates are February 18th, while the rest of the cities on the itinerary are on sale to the general public on February 19th at 10 a.m. The dates are as follows.